First, we will start with Katie Seville. Katie?
So there are a lot of things that I want to talk about. I'm going to talk about value, opportunities, and things that I would like to avoid. These are the things that I value. I value my family and my friends. I value those people because they have helped me to succeed past year in my life and helped me to reach my goal of being a better person. I value having a home and a good education and to help me find good opportunities to find good jobs. I also value our presidents, police, doctors, veterinarians, and other very important people and all they do for our community. Those people can also help me to find very good opportunities in life to do better things and maybe teach me something important. The opportunities I like to find are a good job that will support me. I'd like an opportunity to be what I want to be, a musician. I would like to be a musician because I want to be able to share my music with all the people in the world and maybe inspire them to start or take music lessons. An opportunity to find a home that could fit a family. I don't want opportunities to work or find jobs at a bar or any place where they profit from the sale of tobacco items. I would very much like to avoid those things. Other things that I would like to avoid are people who do drugs, especially people who smoke. More people die from cigarette smoke than people who are smoking. Alcohol is another thing that I would like to not come across. Alcohol can give you all types of cancer. Tobacco can also give you gum cancer. Those are the things that I value, I want to avoid, and the opportunities I want to have. I'm glad I've moved to Utah where I had the opportunity to learn a little about NOAA and how it can teach us about garbage in, garbage out, and boiled crops.